Welcome to Project Knowledge, guys. Today I will show you how to draw pneumaticless tire. Okay, guys, first of all, open new file and select standard MMOK IPT. First of all, select this XYZ plane and draw a line with 250 mm long. There you go. Now let's draw a rectangle here with a length of 100 mm and width 200 mm, like this, through the center point. And let's remove this line and even remove the dimensions. Finish the sketch. Now we'll revolve this rectangle. Select the rectangle and use Z axis as center axis. Okay, it's done. Now we will do fillet. I'm here selecting 5 mm, filleting both sides. Okay, that's fine. Now I'm selecting here another work plane here with a 310 mm distance. Let's draw some patterns on it. I'm projecting on the outer surface of the tire. Select a line here. I'm drawing a 60 mm here. And another 60 mm with any angle. I'm completely making a parallelogram here. Here we enclose this parallelogram. Let's draw another one. For that, just I'm removing these dimensions here. Just delete this. Okay, it's done. I will select a line again. We're drawing a line here with equal length to the another parallelogram, almost equal. You can draw with any length and any shape. I'm just using this type of shape here. Okay, it's also now done. I just wanted to draw irregular slots between the between them. So here I'm selecting spline line here. Here, drawing a spline here. Okay, this looks perfect. Now we will offset this thing around 2 mm here. Now we will enclose this diagram with a arc here on both sides, like this. Here we go, we done. We will draw another spline line on another paragraph too, like this. Okay, it's perfect. Now we will offset this thing and enclose this by arc again. Okay, now we're done. I want just not one now. I need three. So I am just copying this thing. Okay, I selected them. I'm setting the corner of the ear as a base point, like this. Okay, it's fine. Let's finish the sketch. Now we will extrude to the tire like this. Okay, it's fine. Just untick this work plane by right clicking on the left side of the work plane on the corner. Just untick it. Okay, now I am using a circular pattern, selecting the pattern and using Z axis as the rotation axis, and here I am drawing 30 patterns. Okay, it's done. Now we will mirror this thing. select mirror here and select this patterns and select this plane and we okay. Now it's mirroring. So for this layer the outer layer is completed. Now we will make slots in between them. Just checking once. Okay, it's fine. Now let's draw slots. First of all, we take a slot here at the center point at 250 mm. I'm drawing with 20 mm in 20 mm dimensions like this. Okay, so complete the sketch. Now we will extrude through the tire. Let's remove it like that. Okay, it's good. Now we'll do circular pattern again. Select the slot and Z axis for rotation axis. I'm here drawing 60 patterns here. The gap is enough, so let's finish it. Okay, it's completed. Now I'm selecting material here. Here I am selecting rubber here. Okay, now it's finished. Thank you for watching.